Hey all you beautiful people, this is your host Srishti Pathak with yet another video that's called Black Hearts and Pink Hearts. So if you're new, let's fadafad find out what is this about. Pink hearts is for the ones who are dressed up really well and give you inspiration. But black hearts are for the dresses or the outfit or attire that you would probably skip on. So without any further ado, let's get started. So number one on our list is Karisma Kapoor. Now we all know that she's coming up with this new digi flick called Mental Hood. Aur uske promotions mein wo zoro shoro se maujood hai. We can't call this web flick her comeback because she has been doing endorsements and ads. She also did a film called Dangerous Ishq, which didn't do too well at the box office. So let's talk about the outfit. Karisma was recently seen promoting her upcoming web flick Mental Hood, where she can be seen wearing a navy blue, blue and white checkered dress. Now this dress is a little below knee length and it's a quite classy one. Now what I want to say is Karisma is in such an age where she is not too young and not too old. So it's very important for such women to know what they wear. And I am so sure that she clearly knows what she has to choose. And she looks really cute with this one. So we are giving pink hearts for this one. Next up on our list is Alia Bhatt, and we all clearly know that how cute is she, and with the things that she chooses to wear, she never fails that much. But this time she was spotted wearing a purple dress that was not really ironed. Now I don't know whether it was ironed or not ironed, or was it supposed to be a wrinkled outfit, but it somehow did not look good to me. So I'm going to be giving black hearts for this one because I have seen Alia wear much better things than this before. Number third on our list is Ananya Pandey, who was last seen along with Kartik Aaryan and Bhumi Pednekar in Pati Patni Aur Woh. Ananya recently posted a picture of herself wearing a sporty wear along with western stilettos. You can see her wearing the baggy track pants with the in-fashion hang belt and a crop top which is a single shoulder. Keeping her hair simple and straight and makeup minimum, I think she looks gorgeous. So we're going to be giving pink hearts for this one. Number 4 is Katrina Kaif. Now Katrina Kaif is one elegant, classy goddess that we know and we have in Bollywood. Every time I've spoken about her in Pink Hearts and Black Hearts, I've never given her black hearts before this one. Now talking about her outfit in a recent post, the dress is absolutely stunning and so is Katrina Kaif. But what's gone wrong here is the fitting. Now where and how, let me tell you. You can see Katrina wearing a body-hugging black and skin dress. But somehow we feel that the bust area does not match her bust size. But this is something really creepy for me to say, but then that does distract the entire look. Because when something is so perfect, even a little thing would probably make you a no CD patient. So I'm so sorry Katrina, but black hearts for this black one. Last on our list is Anushka Sharma. Now Anushka Sharma cannot go wrong with things she wears. Come on, she holds her own new brand as well. We all know about Nush, don't we? Apparently, Anushka was seen wearing a white dress. Now something's with Anushka and white. She often chooses to wear white, but let me tell you, that's not a problem because she nails it in that look. You can see Anushka sporting a short hair look, almost no makeup and a white dress that has a V-neck. Now this outfit is apt for dinner dates, for parties or for movies. So I think I'm going to be showering pink hearts definitely for this one. So guys, now it's your turn to let us know who was your favorite in the comments below. And do stay hooked on to Bollywood Bubble for more such cool updates. Bye!